Not a chance in hell.
Temperatures are dropping faster. We will not survive the winter. Any of us.
Joe, more dropships in the main street.
I'll be right there.
Joseph, I'm the only man alive who knows how to shut down that tower. I need you to protect me on the way to New York.
You want protection? Here.
Tunnel under the church. I'll be right behind you.
I'll call you and let you know when everyone's out.
Don't. Let's regroup in the shop. We've got to hold these subdivisions back while the rest of the town evacuates. Let's go! Joe.
Thank you.
you doing? We gotta get out of here.
I'm tired of watching my son die.
Susie, we gotta go.
Dr. Malakoff says that if you go to New York...
What are you saying?
If there's a chance, if there is any chance at all to give Jack a better life...
Yeah, but if I go, I might never...
Don't make me choose, Joe. Don't do that to me. Do your best, right?
Right.
I love you.
Thing, Joseph.
Shut up and drive.
The fog is thickening, and I have looked.
The Chimera have changed their strategy. It's the river.
Stay prepared, Joseph. We may find trouble ahead.
Is blocked. We will follow the river through this mill. Look, Joseph, straight ahead, a kraken. Must have lost its way from deeper waters. What a fascinating creature. If only we had time to stop and examine the carcass. Do not interrupt the leopards while they are feeding. Thank you. those leapers are any indication, we may not be as safe on these waters as I had hoped. Here, take this. Joseph, take this shotgun. It has not been fired for some time. Test it on those blast wounds over there. Good. That shotgun is effective in close quarters only. I modified its secondary fire with longer-range concussion grenades. Try it! Very good. If you need more ammunition, you should find it in the container on the main deck. Oh no! Hey, Goliath! Approaching from the southwest! The water's branching. Let us see where this takes us. We must stay away from the Goliath. The ice is collecting on the Chimeran power conduits. The passage looks a bit narrow, but I think I can squeeze through. Hold on! Water is shallow, but we must keep moving. Joseph, did you hear that? Hello? Is anyone there?
appears they are attacking a group of Reapers. Those Reapers must be feral, evolved independently, free of the hive mind. Very curious. This phenomenon requires further study.
Pierce, we have found the river. According to my map, we are now on the Mississippi. The city of St. Louis should be close. We will stop there and look for supplies. This way, terrible. We have no choice. We must stay here and pray he does not take notice.
Goliath, hold on! Drop ships!